And we don't have a choice, Grant. I mean, it's not fair to do this to anybody else if they're on the left, right? You know, if I spent my entire day on the air saying that, you know, Joy Reid is coming after you and Joy Reid, she's so violent, Joy Reid would have a meltdown. They'd want us kicked off the air. Joy Reid would probably file a defamation lawsuit. You're claiming I'm coming after someone because I'm violent? I'm not. Nobody. But people say that about us every day.
Right.
And like, I'm a dad, Grant. You know, I'm a husband, I'm a member of my church, my community. I'm not patting myself on the back. I'm a sinner like everyone else. But why would you think that saying stuff like this about an organization composed of 5 million members who frankly just want to be left alone and want their big R rights protected, why would you think we would give you a pass on that? I don't understand. Like, it's fair to impugn the character of 5 million Americans. Grant, you've never met Grant, or you have no idea what we do. And they just take pot shots all the time. That's why I was talking over the cut, because it really pisses me off, man.